the day with me as an NYU AD student.